Taking a live look over the beach in Grand Haven now. We've got an early blast of snow, but the Great Lakes really haven't gotten the message with surface temperatures still hovering about 50 degrees. Ellen is back now to explain why they've stayed so warm and also, Ellen, what this could mean for our winter coming up.
Yeah, so for this segment of My Environment, we're going to be focusing in on the season specifically and how they're impacted by Lake Michigan. So let's just start with lake effect snow. Lake effect snow, really quick explanation, happens when we have cold wind that travels over warm water. When we have this happen, it creates a cloud bank over land and it throws down some snow. Believe it or not, I still do get questions about lake effect snow and who's most likely to see it. Well, here in West Michigan, we're no strangers to it. And if we look at our Lake Michigan water temperatures, all this year, for the most part, we have been warmer than average and we still are warmer than average. So what does this mean for us here in West Michigan for our seasons? Well, believe it or not, early in the season, when you have warm lake temperatures like this, it can actually diminish how much snow we see. A lot of the early season clippers that come down from Wisconsin and Minnesota are threshold systems, which means they're cold, but not super cold. So oftentimes we can see less snow early on in the season when the water is warm. In reverse, once we get to mid to late season, we will see more of that mid to late season snow. So basically, Michelle, what we'll likely see moving forward is a shift in our lake effect season.